Tonight we're going to honor seven amazing people who made significant and lasting contributions to the cultural diversity to make our city so great. You only see six people up here. Unfortunately, Mayor Ganim is having some health issues and wasn't able to make it tonight. His daughter Betsy will be coming up for the induction, but she's sitting with the family instead of up here with the others. We have a very diverse group here of the inductees. We have white collar, we have blue collar, and we have Roman collar. So we got it all covered. We have a community organizer, a mayor, a laborer, a bishop, an attorney, a TV news anchor, and a judge. All amazing people who have really earned this honor. And we hope that the selfless stories that we'll hear tonight of these inductees will inspire a new generation of leaders and preserve the ethnic heritage that makes Cleveland so great.